Well, as we move closer to Christmas, many are celebrating the holiday in a variety of ways. Earlier today, hundreds came out to share some holiday cheer with the men and women who have fought for our country. 4029's Monica Limpert has more on an annual tradition that has brought an entire community together.
It took days of preparation and countless volunteers to make this wreath-laying ceremony possible. The family and friends who came to pay their respects say this is by far the best Christmas present they could have ever received.
Judy Johnson was one of the hundreds who came out to the Fort Smith National Cemetery to lay a wreath for someone she loves.
This is very special. We enjoy coming out here. My mother's sitting in the car. She can't walk up here, but we enjoy coming out here for things like this.
The commitment of coming to this event but staying in the car sparked our interest. When we walked over, we met Wilma Smoot, who had been married to a man for more than 50 years. He now lays to rest in this cemetery.
I'm doing here to see my husband, to be with him. Special day. I miss him. But I'm proud of him. Very proud.
I just put it on my husband and my brother and two neighbors. And now I've got another brother over here that I've got to put it on.
Betty Yancey brought her two grandsons to keep her family spirit alive.
They're beautiful and they remember their papa and grandpa. So they come with me every year.
My dad is here, Walter Braley, World War II and Korea. And Christmas was his favorite season.
For Cindy Braley, it's a moment to not only honor her father, but to give her support to others.
It's heartwarming. It's just really heartwarming this time of the year.
It's just pretty amazing that they put their life on the line like that in the service they gave for our country. And it's the least that we can do to come out here on days like this to remember them.
Monica Lempert, 4029 News.
Wreaths were laid on all 12,000 graves in the Fort Smith National